Hi everyone, today we say how to play guitar master Liverpool by Liam Gallagher. To confirm the full chord description, first note the Capo. The chords of the song are C, G, E, M, A, B, M, and E. The first is playing down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, as it belong G, G, C, G, B, M, B, M, C, D, and G, G, C, G, B, M, B, M, C, A. So this strum is the same way for tracks of chorus. You play down, up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, as you play along D, D, G, A, D, D, E, M, and E. As is the strumming the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.